Here I am on the balcony, and I'm not gonna fucking go anywhere, cause I don't want to. God damn it. Oh. There's one thing I don't like is a sneaky monster. Anybody out there? You know, why don't you just jump through the fucking window? Okay. Now wait a minute. There's nothing out here. Maybe we should just jump off of here and just end it all. Bad shit's gonna happen anyway. Look at this shit. Poor bastard. Well. Why is this red? Someone wanted to tell me why it's red. I have nothing. I have two laudanum. Oh, goody. I don't... Why is the couch stuffed into the fireplace? Odd. Very odd. Look, I can get way up here. Ooh, that's kind of a creepy... Wait a minute. Alright, let's look at the notes. You know, it's good for you. You'll stop and stay right here on this deck and forget about everything you learned today. Which I really should have done. I should have just stayed right the fuck there. But no. I'm a little smartass who wants to keep moving along. Oh, that's where... Okay. Keep moving this way? Everything's so dark. Okay, we'll light that. You really... Oh, God. Okay, hi! I'm leaving now. I can't leave now. Closet? Okay. Haha! Alright. Fuck you, buddy. I can hide in the closet. How about that? Dick. So he... It's cool that I don't remember this custom story, but at the same time, it's not. Okay. Okay. Alright. Haha! This table is my savior. At least for now. Oh! Haha! Alright, Oh god. So he busted that. Oh! Wah! Oh god! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Hey, fuck off! I'm not here! Look at that. I just disappeared. It's amazing how that happens. You guys do the same fucking thing. Chair. Just like that. Stop going that way. Hey, chair. Chair. You need to work with me here, okay? I just set the key to the first floor. Oh, that's downstairs, isn't it? But is he gone? There might be something in here. Or wait a minute, no. What? Ow. Okay, okay. So down below. Can I just jump down here? first floor, right? Ha ha ha! Sneaky monsters. Ugh. Okay, how about some lantern oil? Do not jump out of there. I swear to God. Well, that's fair. You know something's gonna happen right here, you know? You know? Just have that gut feeling. Because I can honestly say, I hardly remember anything about this. There's a few things I remembered. A few things. But the one thing I do remember was one of my favorite custom stories. I remember it being extremely scary. Remember, it's not too nice to attack anyone who's not prepared for it. Do I... Never mind. Okay. We'll go over here. No, or not. I have no solace. I have no place to hide. I kind of remember this. Okay, spooky skeleton head. You know, none of this is helping me. Alright, no keys. No nothing. I am totally boned. I'm so boned. See, I can't get in here. I could, you know, like that, but that ain't gonna do me any good. So I guess we gotta go that way. There's nothing helping me here, because these jackasses decided to block my way. How much do I have? Oh. We need to find some lantern oil and quick. Well, why did you have to be fucking locked? Oh, Christ almighty. Well, hey, we'll just go here. This was probably a terrible idea. It's a see-through chair. This sucks. Okay, we're gonna have to duck and weave, man. Duck and weave. Whoa! Ow! You. So much for going that direction. Is this where he came out of? I remember this too. And I remember looking through this thinking, there's gotta be something hidden within these bodies. And I don't think I ever found a fucking thing. I might have though. I might have. Just don't remember. Wait a minute. Before. Maybe there's something down here. Maybe this is just a really fucking bad direction to go. Okay, that's locked. I don't have anything. What do we have here? Oh. How about some lantern oil? There's gotta be something hidden in here, right? Right? Oh. What's this supposed to... Can I turn it off? I really don't think I should grab this key. Page 82, rule 6. Burn all who stand in the way of science and research. Whatever. Basement key. I can only show you bits and pieces, guys, because I really don't have much lantern oil. Yay! But I got a key to the basement. Because basements are fun. Are you the basement? You're not. Okay. Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah. Where's the basement? Where's the basement? What? I'm seeing shit now. It's official. I'm losing my mind. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. And there was nothing. Because this is where I found the key. Maybe this is the basement. I don't have a lantern. Well, I have a lantern. I just don't have lantern oil. God, go, 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 go. Why? Why? I was like at the door. Why? Just, you need to get a move on, sir. Here, let us provoke you. Let's throw a brute at your ass. Get through the fucking door. Not to tell me twice. Oh, you open. Thank God. It's not much. But like I've said before, it's something. Right? You locked. You very locked. There's all these doors. You locked too. You're not. Okay, Okay. Try this one first. A lot of people died in this place. You'd think you'd want to leave. Just go. Go back upstairs. Fucking throw yourself, hurl yourself through a fucking window. Be done with this. Are you kidding? No key. At least I'm not seeing one. My Citadel, my Syracuse? How could I let myself be banished by ancient Palladians? I don't know. I can hide behind here. That is so good to know. Hello, little mouse. How you guys survived down here, I'll never know. Okay, so which other door opened? Was it this one? It was. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, all right. Keep this open. Now, where was that thing I can hide behind? Where's the thing I can hide behind? It's over here. Huh. I can hide behind that. I just, a gut feeling. I think I remember. Maybe. If I can get something to stand on this counter, it would be small enough to vault over. I mean, like these? I don't even have to worry about it, dumbass. Seriously. It's... they're right there. That wasn't hard at all. Make sure. Okay. I don't trust this one fucking bit. None at all. I'm gonna run out of lantern oil again. Groovy. You're locked. Fuck. Oh. Oh! This is inviting. Ugh. Oh, this just gets better and better, doesn't it? Oh. Oh, come on! You actually... What, really? You actually think that I'm gonna believe that the moment I pick up that key, nothing's gonna happen? Really? Uh-huh. Laudanum log 2. It's done. I've got a working version of the serum. I'm going to lock it in the main storage room. What an accomplishment, as it will be the first thing stored there. I will now try to recreate the serum. Probably should have wrote everything down, don't you think? Make it a lot easier. Oh man, fuck, come on. It's too easy.
Ruga Boga.
Okay. Oh no. No, no, come on. Fuck off. Lantern dead. Lantern down. Lantern down. Is this the main storage room? Why isn't it? Let's hope the main storage room has more than one fucking lantern oil. You guys hear that? What the fuck is that? I can't. Are you the main storage room? Oh, well, you can't be because you open. I've been in here. I'm that edgy and nervous that I'm starting to forget everything. Okay, maybe this one? No. Maybe this one? This fucking storage room. Was there a door in here? Okay, can I fit through there? Okay. Okay, you get, please. God. Oh,
Derek, for the love of God, do not end up like your mother.
What do you mean?
Only time, Derek. Stay out of my research.
Wow. That's just a major dick. Okay, children, stop your crying now. open. Okay. Okay. Anything big back here? Blah 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 blah. Oh, come on. Sanity potion. Helpful, but not needed. I just die, you know. Sanity or not, I'm toast. So he didn't take my lantern, did he? Nope, it's still there. Thank goodness. Can I... Not trying to reach anything really, guys. I'm thinking of safety. The safety of being high up. Where these dastardly monsters can't reach me. Anything? God. Come on. You have a thing against lantern oil or... Oh, well... Okay, this is the... Wait a minute, this is... Hold on. This opened before... That opened before, right? And then I opened... Okay. Well, alright. Supernatural things at work. I guess we leave? Yeah. Follow the footsteps. Right, Derek. Use your fucking brain, dude, and just fucking leave. Okay? Obvious. Oh God. Where? Oh, wait just a goddamn minute. Okay, it's time to go. It's time to run. It's time to go down here really quick. Your brain. Take a fucking chair, bash in one of the windows, and jump out. Okay? Not that difficult. It's really not. Doesn't take a rocket science. Tist. Rocket science. Rocket scientist figured that out. You just fucking leave. Dad don't want you no more. Get it? Do you get it? Wait a minute. Was this? Wait a minute. Wasn't this the room that had the gate thingy on it? And it also looked a lot different than this. Something under the bed. Can I move the bed? I can't do anything with the bed. Looks like I'm not doing anything with the bed. Alright, so... Well, now that it's all lit up... I have lantern oil. Painting? No. Oh, well, look! Hello, key. You're locked. You're locked. Picked up first secret room key. Are you a secret room? No. Secret room. Well, that just opens right up. Okay, then. Get on top. It's so light. I fucked up. Get away from me, you weirdo. Look at him. He's just strange. You may leave now. For now. Wombow. 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 So he just... I... don't quite understand that, but... Alright. Open. Whoa! Where the hell do I go from here? I do not know. Because everything is locked. I checked that. Oh, wait a minute. Did I... What about this? What about this? This is outside. I can't go outside. Why not? Fine. You know what? Hey, prick. I guess I'm gonna go back down here again. How about that?